It's the sport with a funny name, pickleball. It's a combination of tennis, ping pong, and badminton. You need a plastic ball, a paddle, and a small version of a tennis court.
It's an underhand serve, so people with bad shoulders can play. You don't move around a whole lot, so people with bad knees can play.
It's not just a game for the over 50 crowd, but it is more forgiving than other racket sports like tennis or racquetball. 73-year-old Bill Hess recently had a partial knee replacement, but is now back at it. He likes the camaraderie.
Watch this.
That's right. Good game.
Good game.
Everybody has fun. You hear all the laughing out here. You miss a shot and you all laugh. You don't laugh at one another, you laugh together.
Bill also likes the competition. He and his wife both play.
We play together and we play against each other. I'm not sure which is more fun, actually.
8-2-2.
Pickleball is helping David Dunn, who has a history of heart disease.
I get a lot of exercise. I've lost weight. I just feel a lot fitter. It's such a great game to play.
And it's easy to learn. If you have a little hand-eye coordination, you can be playing the game within 15 minutes.
It's a very addictive sport.
For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Furfer.